Here's the Biomimetic 200 Plus, the racket Nikolai Davidenko, former world number three, switched to after the US Open. What does this give a player, Hunter?
Well, this is designed as a bit of a new animal for us. It's a control-oriented player frame that's designed to be a little bit more user-friendly with a 100 square-inch head, so a little bit larger than its cousin, the regular 200 at 95. It's 325 grams strong, so about 10 grams lighter. It's still the classic thin beam, which is what top players are looking for. Medium flex, but it's just designed to give a little more power, a little bit more forgiveness versus the more demanding 200, while still retaining some of that control that these players are looking for.